backup, but what else are we doing as far as the backup?
Show you how to get the best of each body.
Have those lean legs, toned arms, and tight abs.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty much is.
Into the beach and watch the pool.
All right, let's start with exercise number one. This is called a surfer. And I'm going to step on the mat here. You don't have to do that at home. Just for added effect. All right? Not a surfer, but this is kind of mimics that. All right, so what we're going to do is squat down. As we squat, we're just going to shift those hips a bit.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. Now, the mat is your sort of mini surfboard.
That's exactly right. Just for a little, surfer vibe. Yeah. Okay? Exercise number two, we're going to go into a squat hold, and we're going to extend the leg out, hands on the hips, and we're going to lift. This is working the thigh here and the glute there.
Okay. And this is where if you want to use a chair,
exactly,
just for balance, you can do it, but you don't have to.
And this is how it's
not an issue for you. Then it's
I'll turn to the side here.
Okay.
So you can squat, point that toe, and lift.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
All right, and then we'll move on to exercise number three. This is called a one-leg lunge. With a kickback, we're going to place our hands on the floor here, get into a lunge position, dip, and kick, and kick. These really work the legs really good.
Yeah.
They burn. Yeah. And if you want to take this to the chair, and again, for balance,